And a couple of weeks ago, you told Matt Lauer that Donald Trump would not win the presidency.
I'll leave it to you to speculate on how this whole race is going to go. I continue to believe Mr. Trump will not be president. And the reason is because I have a lot of faith in the American people.